4th of July. Let's go.
Okay. Today's actually the 3rd. I'm actually a fat liar. I'm sorry. It's currently 8:30 on July 3rd. I got the fit. I'll do a fit check in a second. I'm currently waiting for Ari to come pick me up. We're going to the fireworks tonight. And it's going to be great. It's going to be lit. It's going to be fun. And then tomorrow is the actual 4th. And we're going to a big bonfire. And then I'm sleeping at Ari's house. So I'll be vlogging today and tomorrow. I don't really have anything else to say. There was a parade. But I had work. So I didn't go to the parade. But here's the fit. I got this blue tank top from Shein. White shorts. I don't know where they're from. But, and I got my brown Converse on. Lana just snapped me. But yeah, okay. Fireworks tonight. Yes, sir. I gotta look. No. I got my little red drink. Happy Lawndale Ray Day, everybody.
My pronouns are USA. I'm the national anthem. God just won't help. Take me to the
Hamptons, Bugatti Veyron. He loves to romance. I'm reckless about. Yep.
Hey guys, welcome to the vlogs. It is currently July 3rd, 2024. And we just watched the fireworks and and this is Athena and this is Ari and this is me and this is Connor Rivera.
Yeah, that's how you introduced me.
This is Connor Daniel Rivera.
That's insane.
No. I'm Lana Mae Beauregard. This is Athena Morgan Rowe. And this is Ari Daniela Priest. Yeah. I knew it was Priest, bro. She's a priest. She's like. And we're gonna go what? We're gonna go get a McDonald's Sub-a-Right.
Wait, never mind.
What?
Because I have exactly the 10 that you gave me.
Do you want to go to 7-Eleven?
No, you gave me exactly $10, and that is the exact amount of money that it cost for a large Alfredo pizza from Domino's that I'm gonna get when I get home. So, no.
Do you
no
want McDonald's. Me to buy you a $2 Sprite?
Will you buy me a $2 Sprite?
Are they $2?
They're a dollar something.
Yeah, I can buy you a Sprite. Hey, look at Athena G!
Yo, this is horrible lighting.
I know. Well, that's also a terrible camera.
I want a tiny camera like
oh,
this.
Oh, that's so much better.
Okay. Today's the actual 4th. I got the fit. Ari's coming to pick me up. We're going to the parade and a bonfire. We're going to meet Ani there. Fit check. My necklace is from Shein. No idea where the tank top or the shorts are from. And then my cowboy boots. I'm getting like this red skirt thing from Ari. But I'm just going to wear jean shorts under it because I need pockets. So yeah, just waiting for her.
Our fits are so good.
Now I think we're gonna go drive around
I see what you're doing. I don't think the camera can see it, but.
We're gonna go drive around and scream Hamilton songs. Happy 4th! Yeah! Takes and he keeps waiting anyway. Changes the game, plays and he raises the stakes. And if there's a reason he seems to thrive and so used to vibe, then goddammit, I'm willing to wait for it.